sound sweet cause I don't tote guns on camera. I run through pints, I pour up falls and phantom.
I pour falls.
I get all my drugs from the same nigga. Know that it's clean. It's a real Tesla, I don't pop no fire.
Yo, what it do, guys squad, what it do, man? Hey, so look, we got motherfucking Drake, polar opposite. So, like I already told y'all, man, I still haven't listened to For All The Dogs. Literally still haven't listened to it. So, polar opposites, I seen he dropped a video to it. And shit, I haven't even heard the song. So, you know what I'm saying? Kill two birds in one stone, you feel me? Shit, let's get straight to it, baby. We gonna do too much talking. Let's go.
With me, you set limitations with me. Why do I get treated different? I don't know how you run the bases with me. This ain't nothing sacred with me. Why do I get treated different? Sun is set.
I see Drake on his in his sip bag. This might be a baker. Hello. Hello.
With me, why do I get treated different? Sun is setting on the Atlantic. I bet a full moon is gonna show. Wondering what rocks your boat. What keeps your heavy heart afloat? I don't know.
Hello. Hello, Drake, nigga. Hold on, nigga. Talk that
what
shit.
What keeps your heavy heart afloat? Just when I diagnosed, block me on everything that's so immature, so unprovoked. I
tough.
Don't even know why.
Even though the jacket's cold.
Had plans to understand you, Mariana. You broke my faith. Why you gotta listen to the propaganda? We just broke the ice and now you're both leaving. I was being kind, I don't understand you. You should let your sister be the voice of reason.
Wait, is he? That's tough. That's tough. He talking about a chick, know what I'm saying? It's bipolar, goddamn. But I also feel like he also talking about two bitches. So like, I really do feel like he talking about two bitches that act just totally different. Like,
I don't understand you. You should now you're both leaving. I was being kind, I don't understand you. You should let your sister be the voice of reason. Either it's your text that I'm misreading, or it's just your actions are misleading. Don't know how they do things in Pristina. I just know the tension is increasing.
I guess you're Drake.
There's plenty people dead to me still breathing. Plenty other ways to get over.
Fact. There's plenty people dead to me, but they still breathing. You know what I'm saying? Shit, you might still be alive, but I'm acting like I don't know you. I'm acting like you dropped off the face of the earth, bitch. Like, for real.
Tension is increasing.
That's tough.
There's plenty people dead to me still breathing. Plenty other ways to get over people. You ain't had to step on me to gain freedom. No, you remind me.
Hey, he giving me jaded vibes. I feel like he still does it on Georgia Smith for real. I ain't lying. He's giving me jaded vibes.
I think you know and I know things that she didn't know. Five drinks ago, you tried to grease me, but we're not in Mykonos. I don't get hurt much, but I'm not invincible. Biding my time with you, then things got political. Oh,
biding my time with you, like biding my time with you. Come on, bro.
I'm holding things, got political.
That's a crazy stress, Drake.
Oh, I read your last text, you're getting bold. Telling me what rocks your boat.
Facts.
What keeps your heavy heart afloat? I don't know. Bipolar, baby. Seems like it just when I'm diagnosed. Block me on everything that's so immature. So
hey, that's facts. That's fast. Hey, one thing, everything good. Next thing, she tweak it out, man. Blocking me on everything. Like, god damn. Bipolar, man. Damn.
Don't even know why.
Also, let me know down below if he references, you know what I'm saying, this little pucker game to something. Or is this just a cool-ass video? You know what I'm saying? Let me know down in the comments. Like, who the mafia or something? Like, who the fuck these niggas are? It's like the mafia.
Crazy, whoa,
there we go, man. Polar opposites, bro. It seemed like he's gonna let the, you know what I'm saying, beat ride out. Crazy video, you know what I'm saying? It was a cool little video, wasn't too many crazy scenes, but you know what I'm saying, if y'all know the little poker scene, it's kind of giving me mafia vibes, bro. I ain't even gonna hold you. If y'all know what that was from, shit, if y'all know who was in there, let me know down in the comments, man. If y'all want some old Drake, let me know down in the comments. God Squad, we out of here, man. Hit up the Instagram. Peace, man. Like, comment, subscribe for your boy. We out.